Dr. Vida, and I'm joined by Bruce Campelia. He is the founder and executive director of One for Health Foundation, an incredible 501c3 nonprofit group that focuses on children's health and wellness. Bruce, welcome.
Well, thank you very much.
So your main goal and mission of One for Health Foundation is what?
Well, we provide wellness programs and nutritional support for kids to help them get on a healthy path for the rest of their lives.
And you do this through having events, focusing on nutrition, on yoga, on activity.
Yes, we have a set of programs that we offer through clubs, like the Boys and Girls Clubs, schools, and the community, which focus on aspects of wellness, basically nutrition and exercise and other types of programs. Yoga is one of our key programs. We have an amazing yoga program that is actually now adopted by Boys and Girls Clubs on both coasts. So we're very fortunate for that. We're trying to work with our financial partners to drive that across the country as rapidly as possible.
We know health is important, and now we're going through an epidemic where children, the obesity level, their health, their wellness is really on a decline. Why did this happen?
Well, actually, for adults and for kids, it's a singular problem. You know, we have a serious issue here in America. And I think everybody's actually aware of it. It's based on poor health that's generated through lack of nutrition, poor exercise routines, intake of toxins, and stress. And what happens when you do that over the course of your lifetime, or actually a short amount of time, you develop chronic illnesses. And the chronic illnesses have developed over time for years and years, and now have manifested themselves in a way that the cost of healthcare has skyrocketed in America.
You've partnered up with Boys and Girls Club, also with Babson College.
Yes.
Who else are some of your major partners?
Well, the partners actually for the programs that we do, like yoga and some of the other programs, are the club, mostly Boys and Girls Clubs and a few others. We do a wellness event that we have done with Babson College. And the point of that event, really, that was developed to bring college kids, young kids, and the community together in one location in a sort of wellness day, a fun day where everybody can learn about wellness, and we showcase some of our programs. But it's really a fun day, and it's sponsored by other companies that we work with, but also through the community and through like Babson College. They provide the gym for us, and it's a great day, a lot of fun, and we are going to be doing that year to year, and want to also take those programs across the country because they bring everybody together.
Let's talk about some of your corporate partnerships. Isagenics, which is a health and wellness company selling all types of products. Talk about that relationship.
Yeah, so Isagenics, we found Isagenics through some other partners and adopted them because I actually started using a lot of products because of the hiking I was doing, and I knew they made a difference. And I have a PhD in health, so I understand what goes behind those products, and they have a series of products and systems, you know, for weight loss and for for exercise and for other types of nutritional values that really are beneficial and are scientifically tested. So we thought that those programs would be very valuable for kids as well as adults, and we wanted to incorporate that into what we do. And we offer them also on the site. You can actually go to our site and buy some of these programs or buy some of the nutritional products. And we benefit from that because we get a donation when that happens, and you get healthy. So it's a win-win.
Fundagenics is the program that it's called through Isagenics.
Our partner who works with Isagenics is called Fundagenics because she, personally, she's a friend of mine, and now that I've met her through Isagenics, but she's very familiar with nonprofits. And we work with her on the nonprofit side because it's a way to fund a nonprofit because you share in the revenues and everybody benefits. So she is specialized in that, and that's why we're working with her on that side with the work that she does through nonprofits based on the technology and products, nutritional products that Isagenics provides.
Bruce, give me your future outtake for the near future and what you see for the grand future of this organization.
For me, what we're concentrating on now is funding, because we can take our programs nationally very quickly if we get the right partners and the right funding. So we're working with larger partners, we're working with Isagenics and some other partners for funding, but we also need the help from every individual. Every donation counts.
And by the way, if you make a donation, of course, a certain amount of donation, you get one of these spiffy One for Health hats, and it has the logo behind it, health, the only thing that matters. So this is available. But I want to know, on a grand scheme, what is your goal for seeing these programs adopted?
Well, I'd like to see the programs adopted because at the child level, they make a difference over time, and that's what will transform the country. We're in a situation where chronic illnesses occupy about 75% of the healthcare costs, and it's crippling America, both physically and financially. And really, the only way out of that is through the children. I mean, we can help ourselves out with the lifespan that we have left, but we're talking about these diseases, these chronic illnesses that are being passed on, their predisposition to be passed on to our kids. This is being scientifically proved through research, and that frightens me. And so to get the kids healthy is the key to fixing America, both financially and health-wise. So that's really the goal, as overall goal for what we're trying to do.
Bruce Campelia, thank you so much. And the website is www.oneforhealthfoundation.org. Thanks so much for watching.